garden that I built for you. They're just sitting now and here. I will never leave it, dear. I could not bear to return and find it all untended, with the trees all bended low. This garden is our home, dear, and I got nowhere else to go. So play it on. The geraniums on your windowsill, the carnations, dear, and the daffodil. Well, they're ordinary flowers, but they long for the light of your touch and of your trembling will. Ah, you're trembling still, and I'm trembling too. To be perfectly honest, I